There are two categories in which I choose to spend my money, and they go as follows. One, investment into experience, which you guys know. And two, investment into personal growth. This structure has been refined over the years to prepare myself for the inevitable change. A moment I didn't expect that morning, a moment filled with emotion where I realize I need to pack a small bag and move countries. The life change. In this singular moment, my brain is flooded with a cocktail of emotions. This cocktail can be interpreted as follows. 1/3 fear of unknown, 1/3 anxiety, 1/3 excitement, and a dash of sadness. Ingredients powerful on their own, but combined can be known as butterflies. The life change produces this cocktail, and it is an experience on its own. An experience I desire after understanding the personal growth that is forthcoming. In the past, I have manifested these life changes. Except for this life change, which was out of my control. This life change happened for me. And with all life changes, they begin with the process of evaluation. Of all my possessions, which do I deem most valuable that also fits inside these bags? A hard question for the average consumer, but a walk in the park for a simple kind of man which only invests in experiences and personal growth. As a simple kind of man, I still wear the same clothes I've had for the past 5 years. As a simple kind of man, I rent homes that are furnished instead of needing to buy stuff. As a simple kind of man, I have only books and plants to sell. As a simple kind of man, I have a theory about life changes, and it goes as follows. If I possess more, my life will change less. And if I possess less, my life will change more. With less possessions, I have the freedom to manifest life changes, or in this case, welcome a new and exciting life change. A life change as dramatic as having to leave New Zealand during the pandemic to move to the UK. Based on my experiences, this theory has been proven to be true with life changes. So, if this theory is fact, did I manifest this life change or did it just happen to me? The great unanswerable question.